Now we compare Lionel Messi versus Cristiano Ronaldo every single year statistics. So let's start. In 2002, Messi did not play and Ronaldo total match played 16, total assist point 6 and total goals scored 5. In 2003, Messi did not play and Ronaldo total match played 36, total assist point 6 and total goals scored 1. In 2004, Messi total match played 7, total assist point 1 and total goals scored 0. And Ronaldo total match played 60, total assist point 9 and total goals scored 13. In 2005, Messi total match played 21, total assist point 3 and total goals scored 3. And Ronaldo total match played 64, total assist point 16 and total goals scored 15. In 2006, Messi total match played 33, total assist point 3 and total goals scored 12. And Ronaldo total match played 60, total assist point 8 and total goals scored 25. In 2007, Messi total match played 55, total assist point 12 and total goals scored 31. And Ronaldo total match played 60, total assist point 12 and total goals scored 34. In 2008, Messi total match played 48, total assist point 18 and total goals scored 22. And Ronaldo total match played 58, total assist point 10 and total goals scored 35. In 2009, Messi total match played 64, total assist point 15 and total goals scored 41. And Ronaldo total match played 49, total assist point 4 and total goals scored 30. In 2010, Messi total match played 64, total assist point 17 and total goals scored 60. And Ronaldo total match played 59, total assist point 17 and total goals scored 48. In 2011, Messi total match played 70, total assist point 36 and total goals scored 59. And Ronaldo total match played 60, total assist point 16 and total goals scored 60. In 2012, Messi total match played 69, total assist point 22 and total goals scored 91. And Ronaldo total match played 71, total assist point 14 and total goals scored 63. In 2013, Messi total match played 46, total assist point 16 and total goals scored 45. And Ronaldo total match played 59, total assist point 17 and total goals scored 69. In 2014, Messi total match played 66, total assist point 22 and total goals scored 58. And Ronaldo total match played 60, total assist point 20 and total goals scored 61. In 2015, Messi total match played 61, total assist point 26 and total goals scored 52. And Ronaldo total match played 57, total assist point 17 and total goals scored 57. In 2016, Messi total match played 62, total assist point 31 and total goals scored 59. And Ronaldo total match played 57, total assist point 17 and total goals scored 55. In 2017, Messi total match played 64, total assist point 16 and total goals scored 54. And Ronaldo total match played 60, total assist point 13 and total goals scored 53. In 2018, Messi total match played 54, total assist point 26 and total goals scored 51. And Ronaldo total match played 53, total assist point 13 and total goals scored 49. In 2019, Messi total match played 58, total assist point 18 and total goals scored 50. And Ronaldo total match played 50, total assist point 4 and total goals scored 39. And career total. Messi total match played 843 and total assist point 282 and total goals scored 688. And Ronaldo total match played 989, total assist point 219 and total goals scored 712. And now comments, who is best player, Cristiano Ronaldo or Lionel Messi?